Billy Hurst ends up in the hands of number 22, Brandon Bottom, and he will carry it to the first down for the Wildcats. The second and five here for the Wildcats. And number one, Cameron Williams will keep it himself and pick up the first down. Clock ticking down, 2 minutes and 13 seconds to go in this half. The keeper again by number one, Cameron Williams. They leave the ball another 5 yards to the Wildcats. Number 31 turn back on the carry, but hold on, fans. We have some laundry on the field. The flag will be against Wes Johnson. We're not coming back, folks. And that's safe for Connor fans. Put the ball back around the 46-yard line. That'll make it second and long for the Wildcats. Boom! Shakalaka! Number 49, Seth Brindle, picks him up and slams him down off the flying air tackle. They'll bring up third and about six for the Wildcats. And the quarterback keeper will move the chains for the Wildcats. Coming up big for the Comet D when it counted.